Hello there, everyone, and welcome to Pokemon Puzzle Challenge for the Game Boy Color. I basically own this game for the Game Boy Color, and I don't know what happened to it. I lost it many years ago, and I've been wanting to play it. Let's see. I think I have different challenges. Yeah, garbage, clear the garbage is, puzzle mode, line clear, time zone challenge, and marathon. We're going to be playing challenge mode. We're going to be playing through each difficulty. We'll be playing through easy. And welcome to Professor Elm's lab! He's been waiting for us. Let's see. There we go. We only have 3 Pokemon out of this. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 9 Pokemon that we can obtain. Let's go versus Falconer. Yes, this is also based on the second gen Pokemon, so that's all you're ever going to see here. I'm going to be picking Totodile, of course. Alright. Battle plan. Battle isn't over until the enemy's HP bar is all the way down. That didn't end out as well as I wanted it to. Let's see, I know there's like a... There we go. And by the way, the game will also get harder because the Pokemon will attack back. They're not gonna let you just stare and just whack at them all day long. You can also make them turn those attacks into blocks. Hooray! Alright. Right now we're playing on easy mode, so expect nothing but easiness. Too late, you're done. Get out of here. Victory! I used to play this game on every single difficulty possible, and I would play it daily. I believe all my Pokemon were over like level 300 or something, I can't remember. Yay, we defeated the first gym leader, let's move on. Now Bugsy. Or Bugsby or something like that, whatever. Enough talk, onto the battle. Yes, please. Turn it out, go. Whoop some butt. Ooh. Is he so good at lining up super mega combos, but not anymore. Ah, here we go. 6. Take that. That hurt a lot. Him. You can kind of say this bar right here, and all these blocks right here, are your HP bar. And you're done. Get out of here. With your Kakuna. Yes, you do. Now let's move on. Hooray! Yeah, but as you can kind of see in the very background, that's the actual map of the Johto region, I believe. Hopefully I kind of got that right. I'm gonna feel dumb because the Pokemon Gold and Silver were my favorite Pokemon games. It's the first time I ever played Pokemon. Pterodile. I'm gonna be using nothing but Pterodile unless he faints. Then I'll be incredibly sad. I guess I have no choice but to do that. I'm sorry if the music is so nice. Take care of that. Get the blocks. Double combo. Crap, there's no way to do that unless I get rid of all those blocks. Combo. Take that. Oh yeah. No matter what you line up, as long as you line these three, you can launch an ultimate attack. Which will do major damage. It's always good to get those lined up. That's leaf number three down. She's a big old crybaby. Let's move on. Good match, you're probably not even providing me much of a challenge. Yes, I'm getting that cocky. Let's see. Not much to work with here. Yep, whoever gets up that close to the top. Prepare for pain. It's not even worth anything. If only you can change it to up. This is not good. Alright, he's providing much more of a challenge. Yep, you cannot line up combos, sadly enough. Well, you can, but it's not that easy. Ah, there we go. That's what I've been waiting for. It's like a double attack. Ed, you're done. Get out of here. Do the Olivine gym. Nah, let's just give me the badge and I'll just leave. Ah, that would have been good if I was able to move a block then. Shut up, game, I know what I'm doing. Wow, that was fast, only 43 seconds. Well, thank you, let's move on. It's Chuck. Can we just, you know, just hand up his badge and I just leave? Right off the bat, you're a race group. Poor Toyo Val. I left the square on top. Oh, there we go, it's gone. With Chuck down, I don't know how many left. 24/7. You're gonna need a lot more than that, buddy. See you later. Mahogany gem. Price. Prepared to taste the peach. Alright. You can't prove your skill to me on easy mode. You're just gonna have to wait a while longer. Aw, oh, crap, I did not mean to do that. Shoot. That just screwed me over. Not royally, just slightly. Combo! More combo. Take all that to the base. That down there should line something up. Get rid of it. And he's done. Bye. Try again later. I'll be back later. Oh, it's clear. Well, you made it. I wonder if you approved. Have we met before? She's like, I wonder how much you improved. I'm like, I don't think we've met. Are you okay? Oh, I could have had a combo lined up there. I was just too busy just staring at all. How amazing this game is. Aha! Take that. Let's see here. Plenty of blocks. No thought of using them. She's done, gone, out of here. What? It's over. What? She just insulted me. Hey, look, I'm one. Yep, that's basically it for easy mode. Thank you all for joining me, and hopefully you will be able to see normal mode. See y'all next time on Pokemon Puzzle Challenge.